Chris Andrews, and I know just where I stand.